torture them, find out what they know, then kill them.
Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they wouldn't murder the children. I can't concern myself with this. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box, and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness. I should tread carefully. Templars are all over this place.
What was that? Stay over there!
From originally?
Those vents could provide me a way to move around these enemies unseen.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
Yeah, I had
it. What is that?
But I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Somebody there? Where did you say you were from? What was that?
Somebody there?
Better now it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, Rasputitsa will be here all too soon.
Yeah, and then everything will stop. Let's hope we don't
get stuck. Where did you say you were from originally? What was that? Where did you say you were from originally? Ukraine has declared independence, and Estonia plans to do the same.
The Bolsheviks have gotten lucky.
Over there! Don't lose him!
Here!
He went this way.
Bolsheviks had set up power now.
Yeah, I had heard that.
Stay where you are!
Say you were from originally.
Thank you.
they were.
Somebody there?
Alert the man!
Don't lose him!
He went this way! Here! He's here!
He went this way!
I see him! Identify.
Potizzi will be here all too soon.
Yeah, and then everything.
Whoever this is, you need to speak
up. Let's hope we don't get stuck.
Someone
here
must be born. Somebody there?
Nothing.
Stay close!
Can you hear me? Telephone lines must be down.
Where are you?
Assassins! Reinforcements! Over there!
How's the interrogation going?
Not well. Sverdlov already had the Tsar and his wife killed. The kids are next if they don't talk.
The Tsar is dead? I need to see that.
They did it. Killed the Tsar. At least they don't have the box. Let's check this basement.
Thank you.
Grab her!
Please, no!
Easy, I won't harm you. I just need that box.
What? What is that around your neck? What is it doing? Who are you?
Please, child, just give me the box.
No!
The girl, I can hear her. This way.
I'm sorry, but I'm out of time.
No!